you've heard pieces from really all over the world. It started with Colombia, with vocal jazz, and then you just heard a piece in German by a female composer, as well as a piece from the Philippines. Our next two pieces, the first one is called Lama Bada Yatafana, and it is a piece in Arabic by Shireen Abu Qadar, and it's a secular piece, and it's about seeing a person that you were just enamored with and watching them dance. So Lama Bada Yatafana.
Oh.
most of the tenors and basses, but don't worry, because these kids have been recruiting like crazy. We have a full crop to we can never replace them. But we have tons of tenors and basses lined up to join us next year. So that is a testament to them and the wonderful skills they have at spreading why they love to sing in choir. So first we have Q Adamson.
Thank you.
years has grown so much as a person and a musician, and she has just become so much more confident as a singer, as a human, and she's been a great leader this year. And this award goes to Jess Sorensen. Outstanding Choral Award, and this goes to two students who I always knew I could just trust to handle things. They were such great leaders, both in their sections and in our small ensembles, and they just had a maturity about them in a way that they just commanded respect because of how they held themselves and how they treated others, and I just was always confident that things were under great control if they were in their hands. So the two outstanding choral awards go to Casey Middleton and Elliot Jakubchek. And last but not least, we have the VHS Choir Vocal Music Award of Excellence. And this goes to two students who've been involved all 4 years of high school and have stuck with it through COVID times and have just really helped kind of rebuild our tenor bass section after COVID, have been in the musicals, have, you know, done all they could in music here at Ballard, and are both going on into music, one of them in choral music education and one of them in composition. So I'm pleased to present the Vocal Music Award of Excellence to Alden Payne and Milo Paul. Every year we do a senior song that features the class of this year of 2023. And I pick a song that has, you know, something to do with what they've been through. Last year was Thank You for the Music, you know, and that's, that explains itself. And this year's song is not necessarily like, yay, raw from the beginning, but I think it truly fits because it talks about, you know, life not always being easy and not always being perfect. And when I think of this class, I think that they have come through a lot in their 4 years. You know, they were the first class to have to deal with COVID, and really it defined so much of their high school experience. And, you know, they persevered and they got others to join. And then this year, you know, they had a lot of struggles to deal with as well, and they did so admirably. And so I'm just so proud of them and how they have persevered and supported one another. And to me, that's the message of this piece, is I will be there for you. When you go through hard times, come back to me, we'll make it work. So, this is Fix You, featuring the class of 23.
You want, but not what you need. drums in the house, which I know we do. We would like to invite you on stage. Don't worry, we have music. See Serena. Get up here and join us in our traditional spring concert closer. This is Deep Peace. We wish you a wonderful summer, a wonderful rest of your year. If you're a senior parent, good luck with all the senior activities. And if you're not, we can't wait to see you in the fall for much more music. But just a huge thank you to all of our families who've supported all these students throughout the year. It's been a wonderful and a crazy year, and we just so appreciate your support. So thank you for being here tonight, and we leave you with deep peace.